Okay, now the next person going on stage. I don't think anybody knows. You guys might know him. His name is LJ Bennett. That was the, like, all you guys are here to see. I said, are you ready for the next comic? Please welcome to the stage your friend and mine, LJ Bennett.
What's going on, y'all?
Ladies, make some noise if your pussy clean.
Woo!
Y'all bitch, know y'all fucking lying. But I have a pussy so bad that I was fucking dig my dick and doing a worm in that motherfucker. Shit, y'all looking down and y'all fucking the bitch. I'm like, yo, what the fuck going on? Yo, so y'all dick, yo, yo.
Get out.
You know what I'm saying? Shit, for real, so. Be careful who you dip and dab in, dawg. Pussy is bad on the shit. But shit, it's a good pussy too. What's the real shit, though? But shit, but damn. How y'all doing, though? Y'all doing good? Word. Word. On some real shit. I'm gonna tell y'all white people one thing, dawg. Never lend your shit to black people. Y'all laughing at me like I'm dumb, but dawg. On some real shit, don't lend your shit to black people. Real shit. Either one of the two things can happen. I done learned my lesson a long time ago, dog. On some real shit, either one of the two things can happen. You lend your shit back, you will not get your shit back the way you lent it. Or two, you ain't gonna get your shit back. You know what I'm saying? Shit, you give them a black motherfucker some more shit, you be like, what, thank you? Shit, on some real shit, dog. Also, hey, almost some real shit, dog. Y'all know that A-Rab from the plane?
Yeah.
Hey, real or fake? Ain't no fucking way, dog. Ain't no fucking way they got kicked off that fucking plane. Shit, real or fake. You sitting in the fucking damn crowd. You know what I'm saying? Cause you sitting in the crowd. You mean to tell me you ain't gonna be scared if you hear some damn conversation like this? Talking that Lulu bullshit. I kick that banana motherfucker deserve a Spartans kick off that fucking pig. Shit. For real though, dog. On some real shit, damn. I lent a black motherfucker on some real shit. I lent out my leaf blower. This motherfucker brought me back a rape. A motherfucking rape. You mean to tell me you brought me back a motherfucking rape? I work hard for my shit. You brought me back a fucking rape. Might be you take that ring on, motherfucker. Shit. That's some real shit, dog. Real shit. Damn. That's some real shit. Hey, domestic violence is wrong, fellas. Cut that shit out. And ladies, you can prevent this simple shit by damn letting this motherfucker know that he's not gonna get no pussy before you pick his ass up. Yo, simple conversation be like, yo, you on the phone? Hello? Hey, babe, you know you gonna get the pussy tonight, right? Hello? Hello? Hey, girl, you just playing, you gonna call back tomorrow? 2 hours later, ain't nobody call back. You know what I'm saying? Call 2 minutes, 2 hours later, she figured, found an excuse to call the motherfucker. Girl, let me go fix my dinner, I'll call you back. Y'all gonna laugh at this shit? Well, you laughed the whole fucking day. You drinking that motherfucker, you looking like you damn jack off with Icy Hot. You know, you ain't no fucking better, dog. You drinking with the same fucking bottle you damn jack off with? And like, no, I use paper rub. I know I'm fucking funny. I've been laughing at my shit.
Come on, that's right.
For real, my name is LJ Bennett. I'll holler at y'all, man.
All right, hey.